sliding feet. With the home that goes my daddy, discipline me. When I get on track, I'm so glad that he always got my back. So I had to confess my sins according to John 1:9, which states that we confess our sins. He's faithful and just to forgive us of all sin and sit us back in my relationship with himself. He's just to forgive us all sins and to sit us back in my relationship with himself. Well, I was a rebellious child back in the day. I had to experience some very real bad things. The Lord allowed me to go through something to get me to something. And that's the reason why my faith is silent. Built on the rock of Christ. He is my all in all. Hearing his prayers and spirit of life. Now let me tell you now, you need to make up your mind before it's everlasting too late. And he comes back for his church, his bride, without a spot or reproach. And I tell you, you're gonna get left behind. Make sure that your relationship with God is right. If you got any sin, repent right now. Let the Lord clean you up and restore the joy of your salvation back to you, so that you can have joy and peace in this sphere of life. He'll justify you and set you back in right relationship according to John 1:9. Hey, he's just that chest. He's a loving God, one who cares about you. Hey, you fall down, repent, get up and keep marching, 'cause he's there.